365. Making moves. Yeah. We doing this for all seasons, all year round. Trying to come up day to day and elevate from the ground. Always chasing everything we see, placing our sights. Making moves around the clock, that's my everyday life. We doing this for all seasons, all year round. Trying to come up day to day and elevate from the ground. Always chasing everything we see, placing our sights. Making moves around the clock, that's my everyday life. 9 a.m. on a dot, I'm rushing out to punch a clock, waiting for the day to come when I can see this corporate hustle stop. Rather be outdoors, relaxing while the summer's hot. Picturing myself reclining inside a custom drop, sliding downtown to go inside a couple spots. Glancing at the gear and all the kicks that I wanna cop. Now back to reality, where I'm stuck in a cubicle with coworkers who dislike me, and the feeling's mutual. Added stress to this rat race that I maneuver through. When 5 o'clock hits, that's when I dash to the whip, hit my mans up on the jack and make plans with the click, so we could discuss how to come up in a manner that's legit. He said,
focus on exposing all your talent to spit, and once you get signed, just grab the advance in a split.
I thought about what he said as I headed back to my crib, but I'm stuck in mad traffic on the streets that I cruise. 6 o'clock, hit the door, turn on the evening news. You know the routine, crime scenes with thieves and goons. But anyway, time to unwind and get my daily bread. Gotta read the word to make sure my mental stay fed. 7 p.m., the notepad is where I let my thoughts dwell. Ignore the whole world, avoid all calls, the voicemail. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, my pen is still moving. 2 verses completed with perfect execution. Time to call wifey just to see how she been, cause if not, that's when the yapping and the drama begins. Looking at my watch now, it's like 10:30. Shut my eyes and tomorrow do the same thing again. We doing this for all seasons, all year round. Trying to come up day to day and elevate from the ground. Always chasing everything we see, placing our sights. Making moves around the clock, that's my everyday life. We doing this for all seasons, all year round. Trying to come up day to day and elevate from the ground. Chasing everything we see, placing our sights. Making moves around the clock, that's my everyday life. From them blue collar workers to them students in class, we all running after dreams on numerous paths. Everyday people on the go, pursuing this cash. But do we all want to prosper, son? That's foolish to ask. We look for ways day and night on how to move up in class, and that's the life of a common man. Daydreaming about spending paradise on an island or some private land, while he's on his way to work inside a dollar van, hustling to put some money towards his kid's college plan. Just to acquire grands, we devise a lot of scams. Top of the world, that's where my people want to climb and stand, and live our lives to the fullest with the time at hand. 5 days with hard work on the agenda, but when the weekend arrives, it's leisure and pleasure. Cause we gotta get away and find relief from the pressure of always moving around the clock while we seeking this cheddar, you know? We do this for all seasons, all year round. Trying to come up day to day and elevate from the ground. Always chasing everything we see, placing our sights. Making moves around the clock, that's my everyday life. We doing this for all seasons, all year round. Trying